This will be a video for the Mawsworn Cache, which you can see just ahead. It's actually behind those mobs right there. A great time to do this is when the world quest is up, or Toma Ops, because you get a little army to help you fight through the mobs. That is a lot more painless than I thought it would be. Otherwise, you can just hoof it and run, like I sometimes do. Works out.